on, there's one of my monies, and there's my other one on the outside, and as they go into the top bend, it's going to be SS4, Ollie Perrett in the lead, and Colin Davis splitting the pack there. He's got Daylid on the inside, and Davis likes the wet condition, that I do know from the Pembrokeshire Club, and I'm sure he'll be fighting it right throughout. He's at 2/3 and a 4th, sitting in second position, the first two to go through to the final, ladies and gentlemen, and it's going to be one heck of a race, because Ollie Perrett is in there, and Ollie means business. And the other thing to note, of course, when you're picking a favourite, is like picking horses. Kent Cam's a series leader for Class 4, is SS4. And we've lost NS22 John Shorter. And that's a shame for him. It looks like we're down now to four cars. And it's SS4, Ollie Perrett in the lead, the Kent Cam series leader at the moment. And PSC 49, Colin Davis in second spot. CM 3, Keith Adams, and Keith is finding it difficult to get some traction. Only two cars to go through to the final, so Adams at the moment out of the series for this year. He needs to get more welly on the floor, he does, with CM 3. As they come round to take this time, the last lap flag is quite an, it's almost a little final on its own for these guys, and they really know it. Ollie Perrett in SS4 drops the tail, keeps the front really kissing those tyres there on that top end, and Adams drifts out a little bit wide. CM PSC 49, Colin Davis, and 2/3 and a 4th so far, but in second spot. But Adams is coming in. Adams is closing the door. It's all on the last lap. Adams is closing the door, and it might have left it a little bit too late. Adams just not enough traction there. And just look at that. What a race there for that second position.